game is hilarious. And awesome. Hiya.
Hi, here for an abortion?
It's absolutely.
Okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to your left.
First one?
You look really pretty, by the way. I wish I looked half as good when I had my abortion.
Yeah, well, you know.
I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to wait out here.
All right, you take it from here, douchebag. You have to learn to do things for yourself sometime.
I'm sure you're broken up by this, Cartman, but I think you can manage. Our first time, huh? Big Mamba condoms. Accidents happen. Unplanned parenthood of South Park. How fitting that we're actually using the rod of major boobage to make up for our lack of actual boobage. I think we're going to keep this look. I think we can keep the look. About 60% hair and 40% salon products. Makeover makeup. Batting these lashes is exhausting. Makeover accessory. These shoes are adorable and they're made by Preducci, so they're so in this year. Well, the wig, yeah, we can keep. But we might have to change the, when we fight anybody, we might have to change back to the necromancer outfit. We'll keep the wig, though. Like, oh my god, you look so good in this, and it totes matches your eyes. Adds one armor, reducing enemy attacks, increases max HP by 5. Too bad it's not very impressive, and it's a level 2 thingy. Oh. I'll keep it on as a handicap, see if I can defeat anybody using this. Records room. Okay, we've got a level 11 IV needle. And a level 11 poison grenades. And little minis condoms. What a steal at 30 cents. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're tampons. Don't think about where it's been. 50 times 6. 100 times 9. Was 900, right? Or yeah, it's not as good as our bouncy ball. And how did that get unequipped, by the way? Oh, it's not unequipped. It just doesn't have anything on it. Hold on a second. It's 3 bleeding on perfect attack. Brave dirt, 100 HP from bleeding targets. Sparkly unicorn sticker. Gain 4 PP on perfect attack. So we have 50 shock damage. Tesla coil. There you go. Lame like that. Pretty good. Twenty-five extra hit points when healed. We can wear the hat, right? Is that okay? Might as well put something on them. Hopefully wearing the hat won't blow our disguise or something like that. Well, we can't get past this crap. Records room? Check the records room.
Access restricted to positions only.
Now we're gonna disguise ourselves as a doctor? Oh, well, yeah, I went that. Got that one.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair, and this won't take long at all.
Dr. Poonlover? You're about to be surprised,
hey,
Dr. Poonlover.
A little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
I'm not gonna make it. I started too late.
What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
I thought you were gonna say something else. So he's sticking it in my butthole and he doesn't even know what the hell he's doing. Cap and scrubs, gloves. Well, that's it then. This isn't bad. Gain defense up when you we're gonna be fighting fetuses, known colloquially as the surgeon's helmet. Am I done with the girl outfit then, I guess? Well, that's definitely better. I just want to 15 armor. Kind of a pain in the butt doing all this. Modifying everything all over again. Gain rebirth when you fight a Venus. Fetus. What did I say? It's getting late for me. We need help in the changing room, the abortion room, stat. This is actually, well, it's level 10 but doesn't have any special things against anything but fetus. So we'll take whatever we have here. Wait. Didn't mean to do that. Duelist patch and ghost patch. Again, I'm keeping my good stuff on my regular armor because I'm not sure if I'm done with that. It's a duelist patch. Uh-huh. end. What'd I put on this? Alien Defensive Matrix. I wish it was an easier way to find where they are quicker. I try to memorize what they look like instead, but... Well, now we can get out and get into the other room. Dent, 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 dent.
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
That's all we needed, huh? It's probably in that box, but... Crumpled paper. Biohazard tattoo. A red flag. How do I... No. Poon lover.
Ah! Ah, damn it!
Mr. Moore!
Oh, it's you! Thank God!
What are you doing back here?
Something strange is going on here. The PTA reviewed that tape you got us. The Taco Bell has something called a Plan B.
Burrito?
They've been here looking through these records, but why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much.
Uh-oh.
We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there.
Got a silencer?
Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park?
It's not Taco Bell, you idiot.
I'm picking up some hot readings on the ESRB. Tell us, what do women's vaginas board? And Doritos Locos Tacos have in common? ESRB is going crazy.
Pink Shit. Tacos?
There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building!
Common.
Put that woman in restraints!
They're yummy.
What's going on? Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with a Nazi zombie virus. Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous. And bigoted. I happen to be German.
Oh.
Is one of them?
Never should have said that.
Tell people what you saw here today.
I don't speak German.
Let's go. Quarantine the plague.
New message from Stan. What do you want, Stan? I like you. You don't name call someone behind their back. Then act like you're their best friend. Not like all the other bitches I'm friends with. Well, we don't speak, so that's probably why. Stan says, watch out, dude. A bunch of soldiers just blocked off the clinic. We'll find some other way to get to you. Kyle likes this. Alright, am I locked in this room and have to find an alternate way out? What? Sergeant Yates? Damn it, kid. You're a loose cannon. Completely unpredictable. You almost got yourself killed out there. Wish I had 10 more men just like you. Hell of a job. Oh, I see a mouse hole thingy. Oh, wrong ability. Oh, that's it. What a rush.
There's something crawling under the floor, sir!
How do I get that thing? Well, I have no idea how I'll advance. Can I just... Okay.
Over here, sir!
Awesome. They really think that we went tiny and went under the floor into a mouse hole? I mean, that's ridiculous.
For far and Where are they?
Oh my god. So we're fighting underpants gnomes Nazi zombies. Oh crap. Oh man, too soon. Crap. Need healing. Healing. Nothing more than healing. Oh, nose. I can't summon anybody. Weirdo, it says items used to boss. Fireball. I've gotta do this again. S and then left click. Nose. I'm grossed out again. I can't heal. This is no good. Oh, I can summon now? To share his inner self with a single ability enemy? Yeah, we need something. If I drink something, I can't use that. That's what it is. Snatched from the jaws of defeat. Okay, can't get that. Absolutely not. Ooh, Master Razor. Ooh, new weapon. Level 10 weapon. And we got two slots for stuff. Relic from an ancient war. Penetrates 50 enemy armor. Target starts bleeding on perfect attack. Taking that. Nice. Now what do we have on this? Attacks ignore up to... Okay. Got like this upside down sword type thing. Now what else do we have that we could put on here? Do these stack? So it'll be 160 armor? I'm not sure how much armor, what the limit is. If that would even be 50 damage is pretty good. That's gross attacks. I don't want specific stuff. General stuff is like the most useful. 50%. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. I removed the other thing. Shit. Cool. Be one kick-ass weapon. I'm afraid they're gonna shoot there. Is this a ladder? Yes. How cute I am! Hello, undercover Mr. Marsh. Why do you need an abortion? From your butthole? Did the aliens implant something in your anal canal, sir? I don't think that's what this clinic is for. What did I just grab? Well, I've got a lot of patches. Oh, wow. Don't see anything new, though. It's here. 35% damage on perfect attack. Huh. I wonder which is more. 35% damage or 100 HP? Hmm. That's about the same, isn't it? I mean, if this is the total for all four, it would be a little bit more. Let's keep it in mind. That's funny. Lots of talking. Well, look at this thing. It's glowing. Red period dust. So, Mr. Marsh, I recognize you.
Nobody move!
Oh! Oh. What's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are.
Got some hell of a hair lip.
Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee?
Teehee?
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We're not speaking German.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, that was gonna be fun.
Oh, goodness.
There's some kind of key combination now.
Christmas time is once a year.
Go.
Every critter holds it dear. Every animal,
mother,
big or small. Christmas,
oh,
means
shit,
so
all that
much
stings.
To us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Phew.
And it has.
Oh, my balls! My balls! My malls! My favorite shopping malls! I'll close at 5, Doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
Good save.
Once a year.
Okay, I'm gonna dilate his anus.
Oh, that's cold! That's cold! This is about as wide as I can get!
Okay, do it. I'm ready.
Left. This game is so sick. Right?
Get it off! Get it off! Oh boy!
He did it! Alright, so he is a real doctor.
I'm female, damn
what
it.
What the hell?
Oh shit, clear the building! The area's been compromised!
I have cute red hair and makeup. Damn it. Oh my god. What did I do?
Oh! You go ahead. Might be a while before I can walk very well.
Oh my god. Now it's funny, during the cutscene, both of these drawers had the yellow handle.
What the hell is that?
Insane fetuses that are Nazi zombies.
Die in Deutschland, den Tod!
Mathers, Where did you find the alien goo?
I think I'm right.
The vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic?
Oh my god.
Three guesses, and the first two don't count. Oh my god. Holy hell.
I'm here for you, buddy.
Butters.
God damn it. Look at that little fella. Are those little babies sucking blood?
Mm-hmm. I missed you, Butters. Get on.
Fellas, we can work this out.
Wonder if Butters has any new abilities.
It will be leaving.
Say, fellas. Nice. Well, someone was demanding more Professor Chaos, but I was very, pretty far ahead. I already had Stan, because I had gone to the elf side, but now we can have Professor Chaos again. Enjoy.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Three, two, one. Oh, it stopped on its own. Well, Chaos Storm is always good for a laugh. Hit it back. Nope. Back into the womb you go.
That was pretty good. Well, what's up with those weird babies?
They're not exactly babies yet. Almost. Stem cells of birds? Blob of stem cells, oh. Potential cure for myriad degenerative disorders, or just sell it for gold. Torn condom. This appears to be some kind of balloon. Yeah, I wouldn't put my mouth on that. Oh, hey, hey. Oh, we got rats. Can I hit this thing? What about this thing, damn it?
We should get this guy to a doctor before it's too late!
It's too late. Can we get... There's a drawer we can get in. Where's the spark? Oh. Alright. No. How do we get on that thing? I hate traveling with the mouse pointer. Wad of liposuction fat? Ugh. Adds 100 gross damage on perfect attack. Gross damage can be handy when enemies are taking potions. How do I get up on this? Can I smash this? This corpse? really advance, can I?
Yeah, you should check for mud.
Check for mud. I'm missing something. My god, he's moving. Can I... Well, if I make myself tiny, can I climb that gauze? Awesome. Now I can break that. Even though I couldn't break it when I was big. That makes any sense. Bring it on.
Yo, dog. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
We have to fight our way out of here first.
Big head!
Yeah. Oh, nice. One-shotted. Ding, ding, ding.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Three, two, one. Ooh, new. What is this? Chaos Blast. Awesome. Oh, man. 126 hit points.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
A little bit late for that. How many attacks do we get with that? Four. So what I did was I left clicked once and then right click. So I need to left click, left click, left click, right click. Is that all I... Okay. Oh, cool. So we were gonna actually fight it.
They're
little
everywhere.
Helmets.
What are they?
Man, those little babies are pissed off.
Those little babies are pissed off. Looks like we're in someone's intestine or something.
They're killing us!
Jeez, it's a holocaust out there.
Oh, crap. Don't shoot me, man.
The babies are eating my brains!
Awesome.